Mexican man is facing drug trafficking charges in Chester County. Prosecutors say Jose Arreola-Ortiz gave an informant crystal meth and fentanyl-laced heroin. They arrested him yesterday when he came to Chester County to get paid for the drugs. He's accused of running a drug operation in Mexico and California that supplied drugs to southern Chester County.